At last, the heart of Poland, Warsaw. I felt for a moment as if nothing had ever happened. The people were glowing with life, no worries. Of course, this too could not last very long. Answer the question.
That is classified information. Unless you are a general, have an appointment in HQ, or are the mayor of the city, I cannot let you in or answer any questions.
You should be serving the people. Instead, you are completely useless.
Go away, or we'll help you leave.
Ah, what a waste of breath.
That was really strange.
Hey, soldier, come here for a moment.
Oh boy, this guy again. What do you want?
I want some information, but nobody wants to tell me anything.
I'm afraid I won't be able to help either. I just got here.
I heard that Colonel Kranglitsky is to take direct command of the defense of southern part of the city.
Possibly, but as I said, I just got here.
I want to find out where his forces will be deployed. I need to meet with someone from his unit.
Let me say this one last time. I just got here. I also don't rank high enough to know such things.
Another useless idiot. I'm just wasting my time.
You'd better watch your mouth.
Get lost.
Fire!
This is very suspicious. I have to inform an officer. Oh, an officer. I don't think I should ignore him. Has something happened, sir?
I need help with an investigation I am conducting. I can't order you to help, but I could really use the support.
What are you investigating?
I have received word that there is an active spy in Warsaw, but I cannot find him. I'm looking into different parts of the city and questioning more and more people, but so far, I've come up empty.
How can I help?
The only thing I've been able to find out is that he may be hanging around at one of these places. Go there and be on the lookout for any suspicious behavior. I will continue with the interrogations.
You can count on me, sir.
Great. Come back to me when you finish your investigation.
Yes, sir.
Kowalski? Is that you?
I'm sorry. Do we know each other?
Don't you remember? We fought together at Mokra.
Wait a second. Oh yeah, Jack, right?
So you do remember. What are we up to nowadays? You look worried.
Oh man, where to start? I just had a talk with an officer. Long story short, I'm supposed to help find a spy. He gave me a list of 6 places which I'm supposed to check out.
Sounds like you could use some help. Let's split it 50-50, and we'll be done in no time.
Good idea. You take the 3 places near the bridge, and I'll check the ones on the other side of the river.
And when you're done, meet me at the barricade on the bridge.
This is one of the places that I was supposed to check. Nothing suspicious here. Huh, nothing's going on here either. this calm and quiet. I wonder if Jack fared any better. We're supposed to meet here. I hope Jack will show up in any moment. A gunshot? Here? No, Jack! Damn it, Jack! I got you into this. I have to let the officer know. Hopefully he has some information for me. I will see to it that you are buried with dignity, brother.
There is no emotion in his voice. In nobody's voice.
All right, ladies, we're not stopping. And remember, this is not a drill.
Yes, sir.
Private, you're back. Any news?
I got a friend to help me with the investigation. We split the places that needed to be checked.
To what effect?
Jack was shot at one of the locations.
God damn it. I'll send someone to pick up the body right away. But in the meantime, I have a lead.
Excellent. What is it?
During the questioning, I was told of a basement that the spy could be using. There's a chance he's using it as a base.
Where can I find this basement?
That's the issue. I don't know the exact location. I only know that the door is marked with a sign.
I will find it and make the spy pay for Jack's death.
Good luck.
I found the location. It's here. So if you're gonna play this game, you can find the door here.
And there's the marked door. It's time to deal with the spy. I'm coming for you, son of a bitch.
Order number 66. I just noticed it. Execute order 66. He's shooting me through the wall. What the? Catch your nose.
I have to stop this traitor before he kills the colonel. Everything was ready. I must say they planned it really well. A sniper rifle might come in handy. I have a little surprise for you, Lieutenant. The Colonel deserves an explanation now. Colonel, I was the shooter. I had to stop a plot to kill you.
What are you talking about, Private? Explain yourself immediately.
I was dragged into this involuntarily. Look at these documents. A network of spies was at work, which aimed to kill you and weaken the southern line of defense. They must have known that without you there would be chaos, and it would be much easier for the main German forces to break through.
Private, it appears that I owe you my life. Please accept this as a token of gratitude. It is a family heirloom.
Thank you, sir. I'm glad I was able to help.
Damn it, what was that? Air raid! Take cover! Get to the Royal Castle! What's your name?
Kowalski.
I need someone who'll get a message to Hell about the state that Warsaw's in. We lost communication with them about 3 days ago. Get on with it.
Yes, sir. I will do my best.
Kowalski, here!
Well, what is this good thing?
Everything happens so fast. You can't feel safe anywhere anymore. The only chance to stop this madness is to get to Hell, our last stronghold.
Well, this was a pretty boring mission, kind of, but a good map design.
The road was riddled with German traps. However, the sight of my countrymen during the journey filled me with hope. Shoulder to shoulder, we pushed on deeper into the forest.
Oh God, this is so cute! Yes! Gaijin, please. Send this against Tiger, it will win. Such a mean tank. How would you even fit in this?
Halt! Who goes there?
Private Peter Kowalski and Henry Cordis.
You don't look like a tank soldier to me. Where did you get the vehicle from, and where are you headed?
I have a message to be delivered to Hell. The tankette was the only way to escape from Warsaw.
All right, I must admit, you're a godsend at this moment. You can't go any further. We have set up an ambush and are waiting for the Germans. Frank, go to the sergeant and tell him we've got reinforcements. Just don't let them spot you.
Yes, sir.
Listen, the Germans might strike at any moment, so let's skip the formalities. The sergeant planned to put a tankette there in the woods, but ours got hit by a bomber, and we thought we were going to have to do without it. But since you're here, you can take its place. Just hide well, and don't shoot until we open fire. Otherwise, the whole ambush will go to hell.
Roger. Did you hear that, Henry? Let's head into the woods.
Ow.
Let me see if they know about us.
They see us. We are waiting for the German convoy.
Here they come. We come in swinging as soon as the first shots are fired. Fire!
YOLO!
They went up in flames like a box of matches. Let's see what they have to down below.
Thanks for the help. It's as if God himself had sent you.
Listen, I don't know where you're going, but if you're planning to go through the forest, you need to know what's laid ahead. The German army is camped out in the forest. We decided it was time to launch a counterattack. They had been pounding up with Contarelli, so destroying this was our priority.
Four armed division went there. We'll be safest for you if you want to get a stick.
And they could probably use the extra firepower. Oh, and try to avoid the roads if you don't want to run the German convoys.
They're regrouping. Whoa. Was that a common vehicle? We need to destroy it. Get after it! It's getting away from us!
Going for the swamp. Follow him. Let's lose that time. Look, water. Be careful not to flood the engine. Stick to the shallow areas. Over there. They got stuck in the water.
They're running uphill. I'll fire at them. On our left, a German convoy. One is coming right at us. Engine's dead, we're stuck. Get out there and shoot them.
Uh-oh.
See, we came in the nick of time. That tank has a wounded gunner. You can swap with him, then he will stay with your friend to repair the tankette.
Number two, moving out.
Number three, moving out.
Number four, moving out.
Wesley! Cover Wesley! Why the hell is he pulling out like that? Driver, we have to flank him! More tanks ahead! Two tanks in the woods! Aim to the left and fire when ready! We are entering the camp. I see that the Krauts have dug trenches. Fire at them.
The Germans were a real hindrance at every turn. Despite the difficulties, I knew what I had to do. The only thing left to do to reach my destination was to fly through the skies.